Let's go Lex 37 speed option. Or do we want to, do you want to try it?
We are on the fringe range wise.
Tell me, we got to make it.
Let's go for it.
All right, PAT, let's go. Field goal. Field goal. Field goal.
Count him up, Dustin.
What's up? He's bleeding. Come on, JT. Get in there. Get in there. It's in there. Get in there. Yes! Good job. That's it. Excellent. Get that hand taken care of right now.
Coach Good, Green Hope High School, defensive coordinator, graduate of Ohio University, been at Green Hope all 4 years. Good luck to the Falcons. We're going to give it our best shot this year.
Hello, I'm Coach Tim Miller. I've been here for 4 years, and I'm coaching quarterbacks and defensive backs this year. Thank you.
time to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through your chest. You must have gone fast, the truck is boy, you was blessed. And I'ma take him out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You wanna fuck, I rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's wrong, boy, please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you gon' be needing Jesus. Beating for charts, stopping hits. And Archie ain't gon' stop dropping shit. I'ma make $1 million then stand on the top of it. Rock till the day I die. Dang, Archie with the fat boy adding the fire to the flame.
I'm David Truesdale, play quarterback and free safety. I've been playing for 4 years.
My name is Colin Fegley. I play wide receiver and strong safety. This will be my fourth year playing football at Green Hope.
All right, hi, my name is Chad Bushbach. I play free safety and wide receiver for Green Hope. This is my second year playing.
My name is Chad Clufcorn. I play running back and cornerback, and I've played at Green Hope for 2 years now.
Here we go. Mike Whitaker. I play running back and strong safety, and I played for Green Hope for 3 years.
Okay, when you're ready.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Brandon Blango, and I've played for Green Hope for 3 years. I'm playing running back and DN. Very good.
Hi, my name is Cody Hill. I play running back and cornerback for Green Hope football. This is going to be my fourth year, because I'm a...
My name is Rob McMillan. This is my first year on high school Green Hope. This is my first year. Play on defense in the nose guard.
My name is Brent Calabria. I play cornerback and wide receiver and kicker, and this is my fourth year playing at Green Hope.
My name is Daniel Phillips. I play tackle and anchor, and this is my fourth year playing at
Green Hope. My name is Ricky Barnett. It's my second year playing at Green Hope High School for football.
Hi, I'm Andrew Matroni. I've been playing for Green Hope for 4 years now. And I play center and nose.
All right, my name's Brian Marco. I've been playing football for 4 years, and I play offensive guard and defensive.
Hey, I'm Mark Dilley. This is my third year here at Green Hope. I play offensive center, and I play defensive tackle.
Year starter, a team captain who plays offensive tackle and defensive end. A young man who always gives everything he has every time out.
I don't have a whole lot of physical gifts, and so I just play with more heart than anything else, I guess. I'm pretty much a smaller guy that plays in a position where you're supposed to be pretty big, and I always just try to play with everything that I've got and work as hard as I can on every down and just fire out and stay low, and if I didn't, then I wouldn't play very much.
He is truly been a pleasure to coach for these 4 years. He plays his heart out every game. He plays until he's spent. He leads by example. He doesn't have to be vocal. He just leads by people watching him do the right thing at all times.
Daniel Phillips is an outstanding student, an A student with a better than 1,400 on his SATs.
Daniel Phillips is the kind of student that teachers would love to have. He is a force in the classroom. He's a leader in the classroom. He, if there's a question to be asked, Daniel's the one to ask it.
He's just such a super individual. I've been coaching for, this is my 22nd season. I've coached a lot of great individuals, but there's none better than Daniel Phillips.
Senior Daniel Phillips of Green Hope High School, this week's winner of the Extra Effort Award.
Hi, my name's Steve Gerson, the JV offensive coordinator for Green Hope High School. Been coaching 7 years. This is my fourth year with Green Hope. I've started the program ever since it started in 1999 and look forward to working with them again in the future.
Call it quick. Rip. Let's go on two. Yeah, let's go on one. Rip. Okay. Rip. 35 load. David, go 22. Good job. Good job. That was a perfect call. I'm sitting here. Call 22. I want him to be in on this.
If we go pink and don't get it, we'll stop him again, won't we?
Oh, yeah. They're not figuring out our moving around, and when I get him in, like, I knew they were going to go outside. Hey. I'm putting Sam up, and I'm also...
I'm way more scared on the pitches. Okay.
I got a feeling his next series is going to come out power high.
Hi, I'm Jeannie Siever. I'm a senior at Green Hope High School, and I've been a cheerleader here for 4 years.
My name is Kelly Walker, and I've been a cheerleader for three years now, 1 year on JV, and this is my second year on varsity.
I'm Karen Clancy, and I've been a cheerleader at Green Hope for 4 years.
Hi, my name's Kelly Smith. I've been a Green Hope cheerleader for 4 years.
My name is Megan Donovan. I've been cheering for 4 years at Green Hope.
Okay. My name is Holly Peterson, and I've been cheering at Green Hope for 4 years.
So mama, I'm so hard to handle now, just around. I'm so big, loud, and at your kennel, calls her mama, I'm sure all the hand and that gets around. So mama, I'm sure all the hand and I gets around.
Oh, hello again. My name is Colin Fegley. You may remember me from senior video interview number one and last year's football video, of course. How are you today?
Oh, wait. Hello, this is Coach Lewis.
Do it!
Yeah. The coach can't beat off.
No, it's gonna be black. It's gonna be black. Like, one of these tapes. One of these tapes over here.
That's not big enough to do it justice.
High school for football. I play defensive. I play defensive tackle. I play offensive tackle, and that's it. Thank you.
I wear an elder.